There's two things of note with the Euler's disk. One is that it spins for a very long time, much longer than you might expect. And the other is that it makes a really neat sound. In fact, towards the end, the sound gets really cool. So if you're not patient, please, I'd recommend you forward towards the end of the video and check out the last few moments. It's a really neat sound. Thanks for watching.